All right, hello everybody. Welcome to some Chad Why Not. How you guys doing? I'm doing pretty good. I'm gonna be doing some PUBG right now, and then right after this, I'm gonna be doing some Steep with Danger. Russ isn't around tonight. He's editing some stuff. So we wanted to do something. You know, I mentioned PUBG, and Danger was like, "Yeah, we've been doing a lot of that." And I was like, "I like it." And then I mentioned Steep, and it was like, fuck yeah, we haven't done Steep in forever. And I love Steep. It's such a fun, just chill game. But thanks for coming, everybody. Make sure you guys do those things. You know, follow. Follow. Yeah. I still gotta come up with a better way to intro these. I'm so used to the YouTube way to do things. Follow me on Twitter at Chad Why Not. Danny, thanks for following, dude. Follow me on Twitter at Chad Why Not, because I tweet out when I go live. And, Let's say hello to you folks. Who do we got? We got Danny Faircloth. Welcome, sir. Hold on 1 second. There we go. Still waiting for Travis. Think Travis is going to jump in with for some duos. But Danny Faircloth, Ryan Poy. Hello. Oh, it's Ryan C. Hey, Ryan. Mr. Coffee Black, or Coffee Like Black. MDS. Fat Matt. Hello, Matt. No more happy horse shit. Oh, yeah. There's happy horse shit. I just got to figure out a way to weave it in. Jessica Howe, hello. Shane MG, welcome. Ahmed El Sharif, Leah Roberts, hi Leah. Huh, Moto Brado Squads at some point. This isn't gonna be a too long. It's only gonna go for about an hour and a half. Let me do, we can do maybe, like one or two duos, and then maybe finish it off with a squad. So, Barbudo, if you're around, I could get you and Moto in. For a round of squads, and then we'll be ending this and jumping right into some Steep with Danger. Poppy Brandon, hello. Kill them until they die from it. I'm gonna try my damnedest. That should be the next shirt. Happy horseshit. That's true. I need to do a happy horseshit shirt. Yeah, I did a shirt last night. This guy is shit subbed to me for the best gameplay. Hey, Pete. I did a Patreon stream last night, and I designed a shirt. I basically just hand drew Chair Why Not while I was sitting on it, so it was really weird. But it was fucking awesome. Everybody hung out in Discord, and it was probably my favorite Patreon stream to date, and I'm pretty sure the Patreon streams from now on are gonna be everybody just hanging out in Discord. Because the ones that I did where it was just me and the Discord, it was like, it was weird. I mean, it was weird. I don't know why. It was just, it was weird having people just watch me draw stuff. So, let me see. Chert is here. Yeah, so down below, if you go into the info thing on your phone, or if you just scroll down, there's a bunch of little buttons that you can click for like the Twitter and all that shit. But I put a link to the shirt shop if you guys want to check it out. It's pretty cool. Hockey and Youngling, happy to see you on Twitch. I gave up on YouTube and missed watching you. Yeah, who is it? Hockey and Youngling? Oh, wait. Hockey and Yingling. Is that WK? I think that's WK. Although, wait, no. I think I saw WK in there. Anyway. Jay Whit, welcome. Where's Travis? Hold on. Travis, there you are. You can ready up. I'm ready. JJ Collins, hello. Darko, what's up, man? I love that Super Meat Boy emoticon or emoji or whatever the fuck they call him. I still haven't played Super Meat Boy. Like, I played one level and I loved it, but never got a chance to really get into it. There are a couple of those games, like Super Meat Boy, Shovel Knight. I have them on my PC, and I think I'm gonna stream Shovel Knight. Have you ever played Shovel Knight, Travis? It's fucking awesome. It's basically a throwback to old NES platformers, like Mega Man. But you're a knight with a shovel. Oh, Hockey Yingling. Yeah, absolutely a knight. A knight with a shovel. There's all kinds of knights. He just happens to be a shovel knight. Hockey and Yingling says on YouTube, I was just Sean, more of a lurker because I never signed. I started watching you back when you had around 1,200 subs. Thank you, Sean. Thanks for hanging out, man. I'm glad you're over here. K Can't hear Travis? Oh, shit. Okay.
Well, we that sounds like a personal problem to me.
No, that's the... No. It's a Chad problem. No. It's absolutely a Chad problem. All right. So, we can't hear Travi Poo. I fixed it, you shit! Hey, Campbell, hello. And Joseph Rodriguez, welcome. With all these diss tracks on YouTube recently, I'm waiting for Chad and SFU with their diss track. Not really my style. I'll just say fuck you. Honestly, it's not even like a... It's not even like a me saying fuck you, YouTube. I want YouTube to get better. I really do, because I do like YouTube. It's just... You know, they put out this survey today where it was like, give us your thoughts on being a creator on YouTube. And I was like, you really want me to do that? Because I'll do it. Let's just go to Severny. I'm gonna drop now.
All right.
So I was very honest in it, and I'm hoping that other creators are too, because...
Yeah, let's hope they actually care about
what people say.
We got a few people dropping.
I kind of figured.
At least one.
Yeah, I saw the one guy. I see one above me. Two above me.
Seems like they're headed to the far side, the northwest, maybe.
So here, 1, 2. Yeah, they're going coast side, it looks like.
Yeah.
Actually, it's probably better that we stay on this side because we'll have a better chance of finding a car, I think. Unless there's one in the middle of the town, which there never is.
Okay, that guy's at the greenhouse right across the street from us.
Yes.
The green roofed house.
Yes.
And then the other one's to the north, just a couple of buildings up.
All right, cool. Ooh, 416 already. Things are looking up. Hey, Snooky. Doing okay, bit sore, but I'll get there. Oh, sore. What happened?
Fight somebody, Snooky? There's a tactical stock in this building for the 416.
All right, I'm coming. Let's hope I don't get
and
shot in the ass.
A couple hats. A couple pants.
Mr. Dempsey, what's up, man? Do you think you should replace Travis? Well, actually, you know what? Mr. Dempsey, if you want, we could do... Moto wanted to come in for a squad, and...
Oh. Well, there's a backpack up here, too. There's no fucking guns in this house.
Where's the tactical stock?
In the kitchen here.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, there it is. Oh, shit, there's a guy. There's a fella.
Oh, is he coming?
I don't know. I don't have a gun.
Where is he?
I think he went to that two-story building. To the... Between 285 and 300, yeah.
Oh, son of a bitch.
It didn't look like he had a gun.
Alright, well, fuck it. Let's...
I just ran away because I don't have anything.
Alright, let's... I'm gonna keep an eye, see if he comes out. I don't have a helmet yet. Shit. Ryan, hello. Who is Travis? Travis is a fella who does
things. I'm
Travis. Oh, son of a bitch! I'm down! What the fuck?
Oh.
Oh, he's coming up with a pistol. I'm dead. God damn it. There, my body. Just go. Yeah.
What the fuck? He just one-shot me.
No, well, on my end, it was like 3 shots.
Really? Yeah. I only saw 1 shot. God damn it.
I heard 3. Oh, well.
I saw and heard 1 shot.
We gotta get those shitty ones out of the way right off the bat.
Apparently.
Alright, let's go again. Let me see. No need to mod me, I just want a sword. there's only one way to get the sword, and that's to mod you. Oh, I don't know. I do want to give Remy a sword.
Mr. Dempsey, you're really pushing it.
Oh, what's going on? Travis is a dickhead, I mean a great guy? Oh. Oh. That's no way to get yourself invited in. You have to suck
Matt
up to Travis.
Matt knows what he's talking about.
It's what Travis is mod god. Well, yeah.
I mean, we take off the mod part.
Yeah.
Just god.
Yeah. Not the god, just a god.
Just a god. I'm like a middle class god.
I don't want to upset anybody's sensibilities. Just had to get that one out of the way, Chad. Brush it off. Yeah, it was whatever.
We're used to it.
Yeah.
It's what we do.
Oh, man. It sucks. I was on fire yesterday. Fucking, I was proud of myself yesterday.
I did all right yesterday.
Yeah.
You kept walking into buildings with full teams and clearing them.
On accident. You know what? Let me see. You want to try for Severny again?
Sure.
Here, drop now and get head northwest. We're gonna try to hit the road on the coast and find a car. How's everyone like Twitch? Yeah, I'm curious. I actually, so far, I'm kind of digging it. Like, I like the setup of the stuff down below. Like, I like that you guys can click a link for the Discord that's like a big picture. Like, that's cool for me. The whole social media aspect too, of being able to like friend people on it and host other channels. I like these things. It's actually really cool. Oh yeah, there's no Nightbot yet, Snook. I gotta mod up Snook.
I think I see a car, but it might be a bush.
Mr. Dempsey's like, Travis, I sort of like you, so can I join now? I'll let you make that call.
Oh, Mr. Dempsey. Sure.
Why is my screen so dark?
I don't
All right. Tell you. Wow. I was hoping you could fix it. Yeah, I guess. Shit, my camera.
It'd be kind of cool if they put in the eclipse in the game.
It would be cool. You know what? Not many games do that. Actually, I think it was Subnautica that has that happen. Like when the planet that's around, that kind of floats off in the distance, I think it goes by and eclipses the sun.
That's cool. It's gotta make it like super dark in that game though.
Yeah.
Especially at depth. I mean, light doesn't reach anyway.
Actually, you know what? I don't even think it really affects the game. I think it's just there.
Well, I may not have much, but I have a pan.
That's more. I got a grenade. So there's a
you
helmet.
Toss the grenade at me. You gotta hit it with the pan at the enemy.
Yeah, the 1-2 special. They won't know what hit him. Well, they'll probably know. They'll probably be like, "Oh shit! He just hit a grenade with a pan."
Does that actually work, though? Can you actually deflect
it? I wouldn't
want
to try it, to be honest. Hold on 1 second. Overactive bladder system. Hello. I was told someone here was requesting a god. How may I help? Oh, so overactive bladder system yesterday was the one that, who still won't tell me who they are. But they were the one that told me to apply for the Twitch affiliation. Polo, thanks for following. And so I tried, and they denied it. But to be fair, I had only done the fucking 2 streams, so I was like, I get it.
Yeah.
I just figured it was worth a shot. But level 2 helmet in here.
Oh, sweet.
But they said
so there was a box of 5.56 in that watchtower, but that was it. It was literally the only thing.
Oh, great.
So.
Well, we could throw it at him, I guess. Oh shit, we've got to go so far. This was a bad idea. Why did you let me do this?
All
right, I'm running down the street to try to find a vehicle. So they told me to just reapply in 2 weeks, and by that point, like in 2 weeks' time, if I stay steady on Twitch, it'll probably happen. But thank you everybody for hanging out here. Chad, it's not denied. It's being held for further review, and you should keep doing what you're doing. Oh yeah, absolutely. Yeah, I didn't mean it. I didn't mean to sound like down about it. I expected it to be kind of like, not yet, kid. I get it. Because I'm 2 streams in. So I'm sure they want to see that I plan to stay here, or at least plan to do work. Jesus, please try to hit the grenade with the pan, says Matt.
If we don't find a car, that might be our best bet.
All right, we're going to try it then. Guys, hashtag Fat Matt for me. Thank you so much, Matt. And all right, we're going to have to fucking... I got to get my aim right because I've only got the one grenade.
Got to get my swing right. I never played baseball.
No vehicles.
Well.
Yeah. This isn't great.
Are there any boats?
No. No.
We're gonna die.
Oh, no.
We're gonna die in the blue with a pan and a grenade.
Thank you, Matt. I mean, I'm just gonna... Fuck it. I'm just gonna keep running this way. We're going to mod Danny, too? Oh, yeah, duh. Fucking Danny. I forgot. Sorry, guys. I'm trying to... Remember what I have going on in there.
Moto. It's a nation.
Oh, man. Oh, yeah, that's right. Moto is a mod over on SFE.
What up, SFE's two mods?
Oh, boy.
I mean, I know Danger said he wanted to get new people as mods, but... What was he thinking?
Whoa. Uh-oh. Trying to... Did I forget to mod Matt? There we go.
He's a mod on my screen. He has always been.
Oh yeah, he's already a moderator.
Goddamn motorcycle.
Alright, well... This sucks. I've got a 4x scope and nothing else. I just found an ump, but I'm not going to be able to fucking use it because there's no vehicles. Wait.
Oh, buggy.
A buggy. Way down there. Oh my god, this is going to be close.
Salvation.
You know what, Travis? Start look. Hit these buildings for shit.
The ones behind us?
Yeah, I'll go get the buggy. Oh, hey, Crow. Now Danny can say hey with authority. Yeah, Danny is the official Chad Why Not welcome greeter. He's the concierge of Chad Why Not.
Found a sickle. Energy drink.
Danny's like that guy in the wheelchair at Walmart that's just like, hi, welcome to Walmart, I love you. And you're like, you're the best person ever. I'm pretty sure every Walmart has that guy. Guy in the wheelchair in front that, like, says hi to you, and you just feel like a fucking $1 million. He's like, yeah, I'm gonna have a good day. Thank you so much.
Danny will one day be a Walmart greeter. Not as a career, but, like...
Just, like, after just he's retired?
Yeah.
Like when people retire and they have that little side job just so they can kind of get out of the house.
Yeah, that's gonna be Danny.
He is the Groot of welcomes. Alright, we gotta get
and a shotgun.
All I'm finding are umps. So many umps.
Carry two umps.
I don't wanna. That just sounds like some nonsense. I ain't got time for this shit. Is. All right, well, we're going fucking ump with a 4x then. Woo! Let's see.
This house has a shirt in it. That's it.
Wait a minute. Oops. What kind of shirt?
A striped shirt.
I don't know why, but that upsets me.
Well, I mean, I feel like my shirt is nicer than the striped shirt, so
let's get going. We're gonna die.
Get in.
Oh, Jess, that's terrible. I'm sorry. She just found out that her grandmother has stage 2 cancer. That sucks.
Yeah. Sorry about that, Jeff.
I miss my grandma. My grandma was my favorite fucking person in the world. She's one of the reasons why I watched so many terrible movies when I was a kid.
My grandma used to wake up at like 5 a.m. and make pancakes. It was awesome. Oh.
My grandmother would, my mom would be like, no watching bad movies. And then I'd go to my grandmother's house and she's like, what is this movie you want me to rent? Hellraiser? Oh, shit!
I'm alright. Sort of.
Yeah. Fuck!
I'm 3/4 alright. On my screen, I'm constantly sitting facing forward.
Yeah. It's your, you're like aiming. Alright.
Okay.
Shit. Welcome back, Leah. Oh no! God damn, this thing handles like shit!
MDS, was I your grandmother?
What? Was his grandmother drink beer?
He says my grandma was an alcoholic nutcase.
Oh.
I never knew I was a grandmother.
Was she at least an alcoholic nutcase in like a cute, endearing grandmother kind of way? Come on. Fuck this zone. Like, one bullet's gonna take us out.
I feel like if we were at full health, one bullet would probably take us out.
Why is the fucking... God damn it! Why is the zone going so fast? Do you notice that? Like, I think it's just we're on the fucking far end of it. I think it's just pulling it in tighter. Esposito, hello! What's up, man? It's gonna be a military base finish. Shit. Alright. Let's head into Malta.
Bullets and more heals.
Actually, fuck. Let's just, you know what? Let's just go straight into the military base.
What could go wrong?
Well, I mean, at this point, like, if we hold it off any longer.
Yeah.
That zone is gonna fuck us. We gotta heal up, too.
I just got a few bandages. That'll probably get enough.
Alright. I have a first aid kit for you.
Yeah.
Did I see Eric R. in there?
Yeah, he's here.
Oh, Eric. Hi, Eric. Now I feel like a shit.
Well, I upgraded my shotgun to a slightly better shotgun.
Did you get the pump action?
No, the S12K.
Oh! Oh shit, yeah, here, hold on. First aid kit, energy drink. And I hear shots. Shit!
Take my pills. Ugh.
Right.
I think the first aid kit is literally just an injection. Like, that's the whole animation. But you pick up this massive
big bag.
There's just one needle in the bottom.
Other Moto Brado just followed. Moto,
oh, goodness. It started.
It's multiplying. Why, Moto? Why do you have two?
For when he gets timed out.
Oh, you know what? Let's get the fucking Jeep.
Why did I sit in the middle? Well, whatever.
I don't know. Alright. Oh, this is gonna be fucking shitty.
There's gonna be bridge campers, probably.
I don't see any. We might be okay. Oh, motherfucker! Oh, they're right there! Fucking...
Yep.
Oh!
Every time...
What little shits. Oh, that's so cheap. I guess you gotta get the kills any way you can. Fuck!
Or you can not be shitty and...
Nah, you know what? I don't fault people for doing that shit. Because it's like, you're... It's not cheating. You're playing with what you got in front of you. I get it.
I guess.
To be fair, like, we should have... We were just unfortunate in that we had no vehicle around us earlier. All right, I'm already up again. Oh, no, Moto's cloning. Best way to time someone out is to show up at their house and Louisville Slugger their kneecaps so they never do stuff and chat again. Well, they could type on their phone without their knees.
Yeah, you're going to have to cut off their hands. And probably their feet, too, because they might be able to learn how to type with their toes.
Yeah. Hello, just a me, says Bridge Trolls! Yeah! It's unfortunate, but it's part of the game. Yeah, see you later, Barbudo. Oh, watch the... Oh, shit, we forgot to do the grenade fucking hit for Barbudo. Damn it. Wow. All right, Matt. Yeah. We will do one. And,
And somebody will make...
Somebody will clip it. How about that? See you later, dude. Thanks again, Matt.
Decide amongst yourselves in chat who's gonna make the clip.
Hello, Hunter and Sedex Aggie. Welcome, guys. Oh, boy. All right. So did you see the eclipse today?
No.
Neither did I. I walked outside.
It was too much work to either go buy something that I could look at it with or make something to look at it with. So I was like, eh.
That was exactly my issue. It was like, I didn't have the glasses. I walked outside. I was like, huh, it's a little darker. Okay. And I went back inside.
We could go...
I'm thinking possibly the edge of Georgiapol. Of the apartment area. Yeah. Zero, hello! Rum and Coke and Chili Con Carne. Oh, Chili Con Carne. Monday Night PUBG is official. Oh, Chili Con Carne. Rum and Coke I could do without. Rum just...
Yeah.
Too thick and too sugary. Too sweet for me.
So we're going...
Straight down.
To the west side?
Yeah, I'm gonna hit... Yeah. Chad, why not one just followed? Really?
Is that...
Moto, that better not be you. I'm going.
The prison?
I'm going just past the prison.
Yeah, I'm not gonna go to the prison. There's people going there, I think. And I got lost last time I went in the prison.
All right. Yeah, I'm hitting these. I'm hitting these houses next to this green warehouse. Or no, it's not a green warehouse. It's just a house.
I'm gonna hit these. Land on the roof. Land on the roof.
That's a cool logo.
Nope. What are you? I'm floating. Fall.
Hey, Ziggy Butt.
I landed on the roof.
Bad news, Brian. Welcome. This is less laggy than YouTube. Is it? I haven't really watched much Twitch yet. I've only been doing my thing so far, so I haven't really gotten to experience it.
I don't know. I didn't have much lag on YouTube unless it was on the streamer side ever.
Yeah.
But my internet's pretty decent, so...
Listen to him fucking brag.
It's one of the few things I have. Decent internet.
It's one of the few things I have in life. Don't take this away from me. God damn it! We are in the safe zone. Nice. Nice.
There were quite a few people that landed further.
Yeah.
Inland, but
it's fucking, it's Georgia bullets.
Yeah.
This is how it is.
It's a crossbow. Don't really want that.
Take it. I was gonna photograph the eclipse, but saw a video showed if I did take the photo of the sensor, my camera would melt because of plastic built in inside DSLR cameras. Yeah, you gotta have a special filter on your camera. to be able to take a photo of the sun like that. But I did see a couple of my friends on Facebook are photographers. One of them took a picture of it that was, like, it was better than what I would have been able to see with the glasses.
Yeah, that's the other thing. It's like, the internet now will show me amazing pictures of this. I don't need to go outside to see it.
I don't need to go outside ever again, really.
Amazon can deliver food with their since they bought whatever Whole Foods.
The internet, Tasmania, thanks for following. The internet definitely fixed a lot of the peskiness of having to leave my house for anything.
Yeah.
Like, who can be bothered with outdoors? I've got things to do, you know?
I need a backpack.
I got tweets to make.
I don't know if I've just been ignoring backpacks for some reason, or if there haven't been any.
I just got... Oh, there's a level 1 backpack at the house that I'm in, right across the street from you.
Oh, I got one more house to look at.
All right.
Over here, then I'll...
Big Die, hello! Yep, can get everything delivered. Yeah. It's nice.
Been in this house already?
Oh, that was me.
Oh.
That was unintentional.
Level 2 backpack.
Oh, finally. Travis Riley 1 just followed. Why not?
Ugh, Moto, I'm gonna kill you.
Moto, you're stirring up a fucking hornet's nest right now. I don't know if you want to play that game.
That account will be banned.
Do you have a AR yet?
I have an AK.
Alright, I just picked up an AK. You know what then? Here. I'm gonna take the M16. I got an AK and an M16 here. I will give you the 7.62 that I'm picking up.
Alright.
Moto's like, it's not me!
Yeah,
I don't know.
Well, it really doesn't matter who it is. Once that account shows up in chat, it can be dealt with.
I just heard, are you in my house?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, Jesus. Yeah. Alright, here, 7.62.
Thank you, sir.
I'm sure Moto needed to make a fake Pete on YouTube. Yeah, your track record, Moto. Listen, I'm just saying. You know the story about the boy who cried wolf, right?
Wait, like, do you have an M16 or an M416?
M16.
Okay.
This is Moto just followed. Oh, shit. Oh, poor Moto.
That one I don't believe is Moto.
I don't think it's Moto. Listen, I'm not gonna lie. I have the sneaking suspicion that it's Pete.
Yeah, maybe.
Alright. Yeah. What place finishes have they gotten so far? No, we haven't done great today.
Poo place. Might as well be last place.
Yeah, we had some unfortunate starts.
This time, we're not going to be absolutely terrible.
No, this time we're going to win it. I'm calling it right now.
Okay.
I'm calling my shot like the great Bambino. Like that guy that did that thing once.
Huh?
Oh. I know. Lots of shots.
I think they're a ways away.
No, they were right next to me.
Oh. Good luck.
You're just gonna leave me here?
No, but I don't...
Travis, you son of a bitch.
I don't know if I'm gonna rush over there. I'm looting.
Right. Fuck, I wish I had a 416. It's dude from Major League? No, it's the dude from Major League. It's Babe Ruth. The dude from Major League. Good lord. Are you outside my building?
Yeah.
Thank God.
Well, now I'm not. Now I'm inside a building. All right. That I think you've been in, maybe. Or maybe I've been in it. I don't know.
Alright, hold on. I just found a 416.
There's 7.62 in here, so that's good enough for me.
All right. Thought of that movie too.
And a helmet, which anytime I neglected to pick up.
Anytime I hear the Great Bambino, though, I think of Sandlot. The Great Bambino.
Yeah.
Are you too young for Sandlot? You never watched
it? No. I've watched Sandlot a lot. Okay. It was always on TV. I love the Sandlot.
Oh. You don't have any decent scopes, do you?
I have a... No, not really.
Okay. I have a bunch of first aid kits. Do you have anything to heal with?
I have 2 first aids, 3 energy drinks, and a few bandages.
Okay, good. All right.
Do you need SMG stuff, or do you have an SMG?
I don't even have an SMG. I've got a fucking shotgun right now.
Yeah, I've got a shotgun, too. What is that? Handguns.
Vinny Vega, hey, Major League is such a classic, Sandlot too. Yeah, Major League, I used to watch Major League 1 and 2 so much when I was a kid. Those shots were coming from the prison, I think.
Oh, they're coming towards our house. Two people outside.
Where at?
The 75, northeast 75 area. They're coming towards us.
Oh, they're right outside.
Yep.
Shit!
Oh, shit.
God damn it!
Run, Chad. He's still outside. He's about to kill me. Killed me.
Fuck. Dude, I didn't realize the door was right next to me.
I thought they'd both gone to the same door. I thought I saw them both go towards that door, but I guess... That does not go well.
Why did that happen?
I don't know.
Dude, I aimed it down the stairs and it lagged and fell next to me.
And this is why we don't use throwables.
Yeah. Hey, Heck! Oh, fucking A! God damn it, they weren't... I blame the game for that one. A grenade lagging and glitching next to me? That's some shit right there.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Oh, that was... So you know that time Chad said we were gonna win that one? That was a joke.
I was talking about this one.
Yeah.
You misheard?
Yeah. He said the next one. It was probably just an audio glitch. Made it sound different.
Yeah. You guys get it.
I heard it.
You got the noodle arm toss. I know, right? How fucked was that? You pissed in the wind. Oh, I did. Oh boy, did I. That was like a paper grenade. I think that, so it looked like I threw the smoke grenade downstairs, but I think the smoke grenade glitched upstairs too.
It seemed like it, because there was, the whole second floor was just smoked out.
Yeah. Ah, well. I found an emoji for Chad's, oh yeah. That looks like Brendan without a beard. Alaskan man, hello. Next time, kick some ass. I will try. I will absolutely try.
Not doing too well with it, but... just means eventually we're gonna do really well, right? We're just building up, like, karma or something.
Yeah. Yeah, sure. I'll buy that. Chris Tisdale, what's up, man?
We wanna try... We could either hit Nobo or Milta. Or maybe... Pachinki.
Let's hit Milta.
Eric.
All right. Let's go now.
Fucking. Which direction did I turn?
I know. Whoa, lots of people going to Milta.
Yay.
That toss is clipped. Oh, thanks. That's, you know what? That's one thing I love about the clipping system is the fact that Eric is here, and I know that shit is going to get remembered. Oh, no. All right, so I'm not going to make it to Milta.
Well.
You got a guy falling right behind you, Travis?
Yeah, I got one in front of me, too. I'm going to hit the ground for him.
Yeah. I'm hitting the, I'm just south of you. There's a farm.
Ah, shit, there's another guy landing beside me.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well,
oh, it's... come on. Shit, I got a guy landing with me. Except, oh, I'm landing first.
Give me gun. Or don't, that's fine.
Whatever. Nope, no gun.
Oop. Another building.
Are you serious? Dude, a vertical foregrip.
Oh, okay, there's pants. There's no gun.
Fucking shit. I found a crowbar. Lovely.
There should be stairs in this building.
Thanks, game.
Well, I found nothing in the two buildings I can get to, so I'm gonna run away.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go to this group of buildings to the north of me. Bump. I don't know if anybody landed here. I don't think so.
All right, there we go. Where did this fucking guy go? Some guy landed next to me, but I don't know.
That'll work.
I don't know where he went.
Got an Uzi.
Hey, Hyperion, what's up, man? Alright. YouTube is a thing of the past. No, YouTube's just gotta get their act together. That's the thing. It's not like YouTube's going anywhere. YouTube's not gonna die. YouTube is too big to die. It really needs to... Their biggest thing is, like, they need to tell people that are doing shit on their channel what certain changes are, because nobody knows what's going on with it.
Well, I have two suppressor SMG or SMG suppressors.
I've got an SMG.
Using one.
All right. Well,
you have an SMG.
I do.
I will have a suppressor for you if I ever get to you.
All right.
Like something with a bit more range.
I don't know where that guy went that landed here. Maybe he was AFK.
Maybe, or maybe he ran away.
Whoa, I am rubber banding like crazy right now.
I rubber banded a bit.
YouTube goes through phases where they just do things that don't make sense. It happens at least once a year. It's true. Every year they do one thing that's just like, whoa, hey, what's this? Which,
like,
once again,
teenager.
it wouldn't be a problem were it not for the fact that they don't tell you that these things are happening. And if they do tell you, it's buried in fucking documents on their unnavigatable help center. Is that you?
No. I'm fairly far away from you. I'm gonna head your way right now.
Shit, somebody's up here. Somebody's in my building. They just walked past me.
Fuck him up, Chad.
Well.
So the pressure looks ridiculous on the Uzi. I think I just heard you shoot him.
Yeah. Just waiting for his friend. I don't know if I'm alone.
Halfway there.
Would you say that you're living on a prayer?
No, not really.
It's probably for the best. I hate Bon Jovi.
I'm living on a micro Uzi.
Where's this guy?
Closing in.
Alright. I don't hear any steps or anything. I don't know if this guy's here. Or if he's hiding.
He might just be sitting.
He could be, yeah.
Were you sure that he's in that building? Or
I don't know. Okay. Ooh. 416.
Yeah, this building's opened. Probably you.
Oh, this guy had an SKS, too.
Nice.
I don't know if I should take that or keep the fucking 416.
I'd keep the 416, mainly because I just don't like the way the SKS
reads. Yeah. Is that you?
Outside running, yeah.
Hold on. Motherfucker. Bombs right now, seriously? Oh, there's a guy downstairs. Careful.
Okay.
He's right under me. Got him!
There's gotta be another team here, because I just knocked somebody out and killed them.
Okay. Oh yeah, I hear him.
They went down.
I hear steps. Shit. You hear anything?
No.
Fuck.
Maybe I should have left his teammate alive. Oh, Jeep coming in too.
Yeah, I see it. West 255. There, I don't think they're gonna go past.
I just heard a door. Was that you?
That was me. That was me.
Okay.
That was me too.
Can't jump over that wall.
All right. I just closed the door. Oh, fucking A. Alright, there's this guy's got an AK with a ton of 7.62.
I'm checking the guy that I killed. He had a Vector.
Alright.
He didn't have an extended Vector.
Look at Chad, he just huckleberried the fuck out of those guys. Two of them, at least. Where the fuck is the fourth one, though?
I'm gonna stick with this.
I don't like this. Alright. You can get partnered or affiliated. You can have my Twitch Prime sub too. Well, thank you, Iyer. Thanks, man. Yeah, mine went to Ryan. HTiz.
Yeah. That's where mine is.
Thanks a lot, Travis.
Well, I'm
Patreon, so I know, fucking with
you. That's
fucking. Who knew I'd be over here? Seriously. Yeah.
This guy has a tactical stock for.
I got
416. One. Okay. You still have an SMG?
Yes. I've got the ump.
Okay. Here, let me give you a silencer.
Oh, get inside. Get inside. Yeah.
There you go.
All right. Should be pretty easy for you to get affiliate. Yeah, I'm confident. You know, give it a couple weeks, and as long as I keep it steady, I'm gonna try to stick to the two streams a day. I meant to do an earlier stream today as opposed to this, the later two. But I was working on the t-shirt stuff and getting the shop situated. But I think what I want to try to do is like 3 p.m. Eastern and 9 p.m. Eastern. Because 9 p.m. tends to be when I play with Snakefist.
Extended AR mag if you need one.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Good.
Sniper shot.
We should, we're holed up here, but we should get going.
Yeah.
I've hit all these houses. We gotta go north anyway. Yeah, let's,
Well, after killing all those people, fairly well geared.
Just hope we don't run into the fucking fourth guy.
Yeah. Pull out my Uzi.
Did I not go in here? There's a 2x scope here. I'll throw that on my fucking arm. Yeah, I want to find
an extended for a SMG.
Yeah, I need one too. I'm using a quick draw. Seven unique days, 8.5 hours in a month, 3 concurrent views a stream, which you smash that at end at least 50 follows. Oh, yeah. Yeah, so 7 unique days. All right, so shouldn't be too long. Hey, Tridoys, what's up? When did you start, Chad? I didn't realize you started your live stream. I hate it when I miss my favorite live streamer. Oh, Common, hey, I started, I don't know, like an hour ago. And then we'll be gone for another half hour or so with PUBG. And then I'm going to be switching over to Steep with Danger. The cool thing is, as opposed to YouTube, where I would have, like, we would have the different events set up. And you'd have to, like, have different links. If you guys want to hang out for Steep, all you gotta do is just stay in the room.
I hit these, I think. Yeah, I hit these buildings.
Okay.
And the two kind of northeast of here. Well, no, I didn't go all the way up to that.
The garage?
Top one.
Oh, okay.
I hit the blue one, but I didn't hit the one further up.
Alright, do we have a vehicle at all?
No.
Alright, so you know what? Yeah, let's hook over and hit the red top building.
There might be a vehicle in that garage, maybe. Probably not.
Everyone attack all of Chad's videos on here. Let's get him a ton of shares and comments. Make sure you clip stuff, too. Yeah, if you guys make funny clips, go ahead and share them around if you want. Fucking go nuts. Vinny Vega's now hosting. Thank you, Vinny.
I hear honking in game.
Ah, yeah, I hear bullets. Shooting.
Run!
I don't know where it's coming from.
Get to the building. Serpentine.
Shit. Alright.
Ugh. That almost hit me.
M16 with some 5.56 here.
I'm using the AKM, so.
Okay. It's a first aid kit. Alright, so those shots had to be coming from behind us. Probably from Mata.
Yeah. If they come here, I have an Uzi. They'll die.
Yeah. I don't see anybody.
I'm not gonna go out on the roof. Seems like a bad idea.
Pay attention, Chad. People are shooting at you. Oh, the unknown knows. I know. I think. Yeah, I got this. Don't worry. And hi!
Well, I was standing in the window and no one was shooting at me.
Yeah. I don't know where it was coming from. There was there's a Jeep to our 300 park, like a natural Jeep. We may want to go snag it.
I think it had to be coming from the south, because I was in the garage, and I heard a shot past me.
Oh, yep, south. Alright, you know what, fuck them. Let's try to get that Jeep. Head towards the Harry Potter house. CJ Slipstream, hello, sir! I gotta... That done. Been digging Twitch thus far. Been an awesome community. Though I go back to you guys on YouTube when I can. Julie, Ducky, Shields, you, Corky, and everyone else that I missed. Yeah, absolutely. Like, I would never expect anybody to leave YouTube. Like, it's not even like me. It's not a fuck YouTube kind of movement for me right now. It's more just a, like, I gotta keep things going move. But I still hang out on YouTube. Like, I'm gonna always hang out on their immortal dog, Chris Bennett. Dude, Chris, what's up, man? Chris, get in there. I gotta mod you. And what the hell? The name. Immortal dog, Chris Bennett. Chris, I have to ask. How long have you had that name? Oh yeah, CJ, you're modded up now. I'm just trying to get everything back to the way it was on YouTube's end. That's not a Jeep. Never mind. Hey, guess who's a dumb shit?
Well, we're in the safe zone, so... It's not a huge deal.
Alright, just,
It's more important that we didn't get murdered.
Yeah. Car. Coming up behind us. Going towards you. Are they stopping? Yep.
Yep.
Oh. I don't know what they're doing.
Oh. I guess I'll take that.
Shit, where did they just stop?
I don't know, but...
Did they go to the...
If they come up here, I've got my eye on the door, so...
Alright. I got some 7.62 here.
I've got 180 rounds.
Okay. So I'm pretty good. I just made the name a few minutes ago, figured I'd make it old school. Dude, thanks, Chris. And hold on, I gotta mod up.
I've got one box of 5.56 up here. Tons of level one vests. All of the level one vests.
Iyer is now hosting. Thank you, Iyer. Thanks, bud.
I don't see.
Alright, I'm gonna come over to your building.
Or bike.
They may have ditched.
I think they went. Oh, nope. I see one of them.
Where?
Southwest, behind the blue building right there.
Southwest? Whoa.
Got him.
Killed. You didn't even knock him down?
Nope.
All right, cool. Where was he?
He was behind, like, southwest behind that little blue building. He just ran past.
Southwest, a little blue building?
A blue top building?
Southwest? Where the fuck do you see a blue top building?
You're right beside it.
Oh, this house? Like, right next door?
No.
Oh, the shack!
Yeah.
Oh!
That's southwest for me, so.
Yeah. Alright. I just refer to them as the shack, so...
Oh, he had it 8 times.
Oh, shit. Does he have anything else?
He's got a few things. How many first aids do you have?
I've got 2.
Okay, can I just take, like, 1? No, I just took all.
Are you going to take the 8 times?
No, I took a 4 times.
Oh, sweet. All right.
Because I have the AK, it's not fantastic.
All right. I know. I'm dropping the 7.62 on him.
Oh god, he has so much.
He's got a bunch of shit for the, I'll take his fucking energy drinks. He has a bunch of shit for sniper rifles, but he didn't have a sniper rifle.
Yeah.
Alright, let's, we gotta get rolling.
Yeah, my guns are fully. I got a Glock. With an extended mag, a silencer, and a sight.
Ooh, blue's coming.
Oh, no.
All right, we got a little run ahead of us.
Oh shit, my helmet's gone.
Oh fuck.
Didn't notice, which seems kind of hard for me to not notice when I have an afro, but
yeah. Trying to see if there's any cars on that road. Shit.
So what happens?
Oh man. There's no option to do anything. How are you timing out and deleting comments? Oh yeah, so if you go in the little gear underneath the chat, you can enable, I think, mod options.
I just click on the names and it'll bring up somewhere in the little box it brings up timeout or ban.
Yeah,
you can't delete single comments.
Yeah, you can't.
Which is unfortunate.
Yeah, that's kind of a bummer, but whatever.
Shit.
Honestly, as always,
I'm not doing good.
Oh, do you have first aid?
Yeah.
All right.
I'm gonna first aid up. And take a painkiller.
Yeah, as always, for the mods in my chat, I never expect you guys to do much. I just want you guys to hang out for the most part. All I ever want is for people to just, essentially just not be racist or shitty. It's really
That's
easy to not be shitty.
Oh.
I don't
I'm glad
want
I can
die.
Fall so far in this game and not get hurt.
Please don't die. Please don't die.
No, it stopped. That's good.
Yeah, except we gotta run. Actually, we're kind of close to it right now.
Oh shit! Oh
shit!
You
fired at? You getting fired at?
Oh shit! Yep.
From where?
I don't know. I think it's to the west, maybe.
Sounds like to the east.
To the east? I don't know. I'm gonna try and get in this building.
All right. Well, they didn't see me. I'm just gonna crawl.
Okay, you gotta heal up.
All right. chat was cleared by Jay Witt.
Jay, what are you doing?
Jay, you cleared the chat!
Helmet. I have a helmet. That's good news.
All right, welcome to the fresh chat, everyone. Compliments of Jay Witt.
Bunch of 5-5-6 in here.
Alright, we gotta go. Fuck.
I'm coming. Oh shit. Shit, I got knocked out. There's a guy on the east side of the building.
Fuck! Why are you engaging here, you shitheads?
God damn
them!
Fucking asshole. I'm dead.
Yeah, I kind of figured.
He's on the opposite side of the building. Well, he went inside, and then I think he went back out. He's probably booking it for the safe zone.
Yep. What a dickhead, man. You know, fuck this guy. Oh, fuck me! God damn it! I hope they at least die in the blue. We just witnessed some tomfoolery. I know, right? What the fuck?
Man, I hit that guy like 4 times, too. I almost killed him. If only I'd had my Uzi out instead of the AK. I would have
Lit
him up. I didn't even get to use the Glock.
Alright, so I'm going to invite Mr. Dempsey. We'll do one squad before I switch over to Steep.
Alright.
Well, if he accepts.
God damn, Mr. Dempsey.
You know, he goes on and on. Well, Moto's not even in the game.
He said it just fired it up for me.
Oh, Moto. Hey, so Vicky, what's up? Yeah, I didn't even know you could change the name of your fucking username on here. Or the color. Change the color of your username. I blame Jay Witt. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna say, Jay, that kind of distracted me. I'm not gonna lie.
Damn it, Jay.
There he is. There's Moto. Fuck those jumps, Chad. Which ones? Moto and Dempsey?
I agree.
My microphone arm just fell off my table, so, you know.
Of course it did.
I'm not surprised.
Just a second.
All right, I'm ready to.
Yep.
Oh, man. Oh, it's okay, Jay. Yeah, and on dark mode, it's hard to see white names and vice versa in dark mode. Not letting me change it to go straight payment. Straight to payment after I click more colors? Payment? What? Tasmania says Chad Xenoverse 2. Is Tasmania Gibran's second name?
Probably.
SSJ Gibran, you can talk to him about Xenoverse 2. He's the reason that I shan't be playing it. Until he, I don't know, maybe apologizes.
Yep, Mr. Dempsey's fucking up.
I don't even remember why I would want him to apologize to me. I just feel like it's right. What's wrong with Mr. Dempsey? Well, they can't hear. Fix your input in Discord.
That's the suck, Dempsey.
Go to settings and voice, then make sure you're on the right input and output.
Well, as long as he can hear us, I guess that's not terrible.
Fuck this guy. He already had a gun and he took another one.
Hey, Z-Man's car.
Piece of shit.
Snake Fist Explosion. Hello.
Hello.
Who are they?
Yeah, Danger. We're doing one squad round, and then I'm gonna stop this and we'll jump into Steep. And I couldn't help but notice. So I was looking at, like, the followers who I've gathered over the past 2 days. I can't help but notice. Snake Fist Explosion, it doesn't look like they've followed me. I'm just saying. Yeah, I'm just saying what I see. We're flying over Malta, Lipovka. Let's hit up Yasnaya.
Alright.
What is Steep? With y'all be making... Will y'all be making tea? No. Steep is a snowboarding skiing game. It's a Going whole out. Lot of fun.
Yeah, shit. Okay.
It's basically just a giant chill stream. Pun intended. No, I'm only auto-hosting, fucking sorry.
Snowboarding, and it's cold. Chill. I get it.
Oh.
How is that funny?
I'm going to the far side, to where those three hashtag apartments and then the two red roofed apartments are.
Yeah, where I put the marker.
I just know the direction of the marker.
Yeah. Nah, it'll give us it'll give us each a building. Thanks for following Snake Fist Explosion. I'm only auto hosting. Fucking
Fist
sorry.
Explosion.
To be fair, I was auto hosting you first. So don't make it like it's a thing.
This is my building.
Which one?
The far red roofed one.
Did anybody land with us? One.
I saw one guy. Yep, there's a
Yeah, there's a
people.
Team. Yeah.
Moto, don't get killed.
I might.
Or if you do get killed, make sure it's so that we can live.
Okay.
Or if you get killed, make sure you record it and that it's a great death.
Yeah, that too.
Okay.
If none of these happen,
you're off the team permanently, forever.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
I mean, I already expected this.
It's okay.
Good news, I have a pan.
Well, when now?
Don't have shit.
I have a pistol.
Yeah, once again, guys, if you came over here from my channel, like on the YouTube channel, and you didn't already know, Snake Fist Explosion has been on here for a few days as well, and doing it up, so make sure you guys go follow them too. I have it set to auto host. Now, naturally, I wouldn't be able to auto host them while I'm playing, but yeah, if you ever pop on my channel, you might see a stream from them playing.
Well, I guess that'll work.
Oh, I guess a shotgun will have to do. Fucking God, I hate shotguns.
Yep, that's what I've got.
That's all I've got so far. I'm going to follow Snake Fist Explosion. Well, you better. Oh my God, it's getting so hot in my room. I need to get an AC. Like a personal AC, like something attached to my desk that just pumps air into my pants.
I thought you were going to say attached to you.
Yeah, well, that's what I meant.
Just blows in your face all day.
No, just into my pants and shirt. Attached little hoses with, like, holes cut in them. Just inside my clothes. I'm going to have custom clothes built with little fucking tubes running through them.
I think that... sell that.
Yeah, that's, I'm going to be the world's first air-conditioned man.
That's a marketable idea.
I had an idea about making pants that connected to shoes, and the shoes had pumps on them, so every time you took a step, it pumped little blasts of air through these tubes that connected to your pants and your shirt. So every time you took a walk, you'd be air conditioning yourself. How cool would that be? Every time you walk, you just hear... probably get annoying, but goddamn, you'd feel amazing.
Have the tubes just on your balls.
every step, you're just like, oh, okay, oh, I know.
Get a little frisky. Fuck. Well, I found an M16. I only have one mag for it, but I have it, I guess.
It's more than I got.
I've been in here.
Wait. Leah underscore Roberts. I forgot about that already. I gotta remember to do that.
Yeah, I don't think you have to.
I know. I don't want to let Leah down, you know? I know how much she wants that name.
I'm gonna head towards where Mr. Dempsey is.
Are we in the safe zone?
He can't hear us. Or maybe he can't hear us, but he can't talk.
Yeah, he can't talk, but...
he might be able to hear us.
I had a similar problem.
Go away, Moto.
And you just said a lot of mean things.
Wait, what?
In the H1 stream, I had to restart Discord, and Travis just said mean things about me the whole time.
That doesn't sound like anything Travis would do, though.
No, that's you something
sure
that would
do. You sure that was Travis?
I mean, I assume, but...
I don't know.
It could have been anyone.
I feel like I know Travis pretty well, and I'm not gonna lie. It doesn't really sound like him.
Might be right.
That's all I'm saying. Maybe it was Leah underscore Roberts.
Probably.
You know, yeah.
She does get violent during these kind of streams.
That's true. You know what? I'm gonna fucking take the vector. Oh, why did I run into the wall? Want a Metallica style therapy session between Travis and Moto? There's real love there.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna have to sit you guys down. Just have fucking couples counseling.
I don't think there's anything I would hate more than
sounds great.
Talk about feelings or something. That would be horrible.
Oh God, now I need it.
Schedule it.
I need a couples counseling session for you two. Oh my God, that would be fucking amazing.
Do you have an extended mag for your vector, Chad?
I just got one, yeah. I'm good. I still don't have a helmet. If you find a fucking helmet, I
should probably do something about it. I'm going to switch my shotgun for an Uzi.
I got a level 2 vest. Like I got two level 2 vests on the roof of the building I'm in. Oddly enough, no helmet. Got all the vests.
Got a level 2 backpack in here.
I wonder how many Uzis. You know what? I've got the 4 times on the vector. I wonder how this thing is with the 4 times.
Yeah.
I think, was it Bren? I think I was talking to Bren, who said he tried the, YL subscribed. Oh, thanks! I think Bren was mentioning that he has started trying the 4 times on the ump and realized how good it was. Or maybe it was trauma. But, yeah, the 4 times...
I think
times...
it would be good on the ump because it's just... it's slower fire rate.
Yeah.
It just... I don't know.
I mean, you could do single fire on the,
Yeah.
On the,
I just feel like it has more, kick.
Let me see. Ah, actually, no. You know what? Yeah, it's got a little bit of kick, but it's not terrible.
That,
oh, yeah, level 2. Sweet.
Suppressor.
Y3R86 low. Thanks for following. Are you gonna get something to eat? Ooh, what you eating? I want tacos now. I looked in the fucking food channel on Discord. Who was it?
That's a dangerous thing.
It was a fucking... I think it was Heck and somebody else posted tacos they were making. Maybe Big Die. But goddamn, really got me in the mood for fucking tacos. We should all get closer to one another. Especially now that I hear shots.
Yeah.
Were those by you, Moto?
No.
Oh, finally, a fucking AK. Jesus. Alright,
Yes, that'll work. Now.
Oh! Those are close.
Yeah, yeah.
Shit.
I'll start going over to you.
Did anybody see where or hear where those shots came from?
Not a clue.
I feel like it was southwest, but I'm not sure.
Alright.
It's just a guess.
Oh, I hear steps.
I'm outside your house.
Did you just open a door? I hear a bunch of steps. I think somebody's in my house.
I'm coming into your building.
Me and Dempsey. Or, it's Travis. You know.
Not Dempsey, Moto. I will your murder name, you.
Doctor, starts with a D. And Dempsey starts with a D.
Level 2 backpack downstairs.
I'm glad you know that.
There's an energy drink upstairs. Shit, okay. Ooh, extended quick draw. Nice.
Hey.
Get out of my room! Get out now!
Alright.
Go!
Go!
Alright.
We're having problems.
Shit, where'd those shots come from?
I don't know. Maybe they're killing Mr. Dempsey and he can't tell us about it.
He has full health.
Father, I'm here.
Is that downstairs?
Yep.
By me. Help. I'm dead.
Travis, are you? Oh!
I got one.
There's two on my body. They were running towards you guys.
Okay.
Oh, shit, I need to heal.
Yeah, get healed up, dude. I got my sights on the front door. Knocked one down. Dempsey's down. Shit, Dempsey's dead. Alright. I got front door. Fuck!
Shit! He one-shot me. God damn it. He's downstairs.
Nice. Whoa!
Nice.
Didn't have time to reload my Uzi.
Oh, there's so much loot there.
Oh, my God. Why am I all alone?
Because you're the best.
Because you're better than us.
I'm all by myself. I'm so lost without you. Oh, wait. Why am I taking this? That. Shit. Don't need that. Don't need that. Let's do a quick draw. God, there's so many fucking bodies. I've got so much shit to heal with now.
Well, that's good. Time for you to get a solo win in squad.
Flash hider. Yeah, except I fall apart at the end.
I believe.
Just listen to the rhythm of my heart. Alright. So how's everybody doing?
Dead.
Pretty good. I'm pretty good.
Vector. Yeah, the Vector, man. God damn, if you get this thing stocked up,
yeah, Vector's pretty fucking... just a matter of having the extended mag if you don't have that.
Yeah. Extended quick... I got the extended quick draw.
Oh, I still don't know what I prefer, though, the Vector or the Uzi. I mean, the Vector can have a sight and all.
Yeah. Uzi, you know what?
But the Uzi with the extended mag is 35 rounds, so...
The Uzi can be pretty nasty. Shit. Maybe I should... Oh, yeah, maybe I should take some of these fucking healthy things. I guess I don't need fucking 7 first aid kits.
Are you sure about that?
I'm not, but I can't carry any more than I have. Jesus Christ. Danger's getting antsy? Why? What's going on? Chad, sorry to say, but your team's bad. Only you, Travis, are good. What?
I agree.
Oh, yep. Jesus. Don't let Mr. Dempsey hear that.
He can't say anything back, so it's okay.
Oh, that's right. True. Oh, he's going to be so upset by that.
He can type things back. That's about
my body.
Willmeister, thanks for following. I'm all by myself. I'm so lost without you. I don't like being alone in this game.
Yeah.
Especially
in squads.
Yeah, seriously. Now I got
a car.
I run through a fucking field by myself? Ugh. Alright, well, yeah. Here I go.
It'd have been more fun to frolic through the field together, holding hands, skipping.
Alright, I gotta get to the shelter. Oh, Mr. Dempsey's like, fuck me. Yeah, that was fucking unfortunate. Was that one team or was that two teams?
I think it's one.
Okay.
It might have been two teams, two. But I'm pretty sure there's only four people.
Right.
Yeah, I forgot for a second while we were doing that fight that we were in school. So I was just looking for two people.
Senex Aggie just donated and says one man army. Oh, thank you so much, Aggie. Guys, hashtag up Senex Aggie for me. Thank you so much, man. And it's not a one man army, it's just one lucky shithead that happened to have the high ground. Alright, fuck. Sup, Chad? Came over from YouTube. Thanks, Willmeister. Thank you so much, dude. I'm glad you guys are giving it a shot. Ow!
Fuck that fence. Look at your gas, too.
Huh? Oh, hey. I hope nobody saw me do this.
No.
Did I just hear steps? Shit.
The door's open on the left.
That's assuming there was a door. Oh, it is.
There was a door.
Fuck.
That's looted.
Yeah. Alright. Oh! Danger, if you're watching, I'm almost done. I'll be ready in just a few.
Danger, he's gonna win the whole thing, so it's gonna be a while.
It's yeah, fucking it's 44 gonna, it's gonna take people. A second.
Don't hold your breath. Maybe do. I don't. If you want to, I'm not gonna tell you what to do with your breath.
Chad's like fucking Rambo. I'm talking first blood Rambo. I'm going the wrong way.
Rambo was also bad with directions.
What the fuck? What was that? Seriously? Oh.
Somebody was spectating you.
Oh, fuck that.
I was.
Fucking.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
I would be so upset. If oh,
they just started making ghosts that you ran into from spectating.
They just started taking their cues from fucking GTA. They're like, you know what? Spectator walls are a good thing.
Yeah, I've heard they make people happy when they run into them, and it messes them up. So it adds to the challenge.
Yeah,
it makes it fun.
Where was that spot?
Eric clipped something else.
I hear shots coming from here. Clip number two of the stream posted in funny moments. Thank you so much, Eric.
That clipping thing was made for Eric.
It really was. That boy knows how to clip. I'll tell you yeah. what. You
clip with the best of them. Should be a hairdresser. He clips really good.
Fucking clips everything.
I got a haircut tomorrow. That just reminded me. I would have forgotten that.
Oh, right. You schedule those.
Yeah.
I can't say that I've ever scheduled a haircut.
My parents just knew a person out here that did haircuts. They were good, cheap, and they schedule stuff. So it was like, well, okay.
I just, steep after this round. Yes, we will be doing some steep after this. What happened to Steep? I'm alive.
He's not dead yet. Everybody just wants you to die and go snowboarding. It's not very nice.
It's not just snowboarding.
I could care less about snowboarding. I want to fucking proximity fly.
Yeah.
That's all I care about in Steep, to be fair. But it's enough, like, that's worth the cost of the game.
Off of yeah, that.
It's worth the cost of the game for me.
You got a wingsuit gliding parachute game with some snowboarding added in. Free DLC. Snowboarding.
Big Dice says I used to schedule my haircuts with a big boobed blonde, but hey, who wouldn't? I get it.
It's a good reason to schedule haircuts.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter how good she is.
That guy, or bearded unicorn. I don't know what to call everybody. Bearded unicorn is that guy, but I'm so used to saying that guy.
That bearded unicorn guy.
That bearded unicorn guy gets a haircut from the same guy for the last 10 years. I did when I was a kid. I had the same barber that I always went to, but he used to cut the shit out of our ears. And he was very aggressive, and he's this old... He was like an old fucking Vietnam vet. My dad would always bring us to him. Me and my cousin. And he, like, we'd leave with just cuts... And blood, just
just like hair killed my office, my captain. Back in Nam,
yeah, he did not want to be a
friend.
He did not want to be a fucking barber.
He wanted to cut off people's ears. Maybe he was a torture specialist.
Ooh, I hear silence shots.
I I've thought about living the bald life, Aggie. Seems like it'd be easier.
See, shaving a cut from a guy with really shaky hands, but now no hair, so living the bald life. Yeah. I can't. Like, I look crazy with a shaved head. Like, I look like fucking D'Onofrio in Daredevil. I look like Kingpin.
I figure once I start going bald, I'll just get rid of it.
Shit. Alright, 31 left. This is a tight spot for fucking 31 people. And I'm gonna get shot right now. I'm being so stupid. Oh, everybody's gonna be at the prison.
It's a popular place to hang out.
I'm heading over there right now.
All the kids go to the prison.
All right.
I don't know, Leah. I think you should probably try the bald look.
Oh. Yep, somebody right there. Shit.
Oh, another person following him. It's probably the same people. Same crew.
Yeah.
4v1. Chad, do it.
Oh, here they come.
The Vector.
Victor. Just spray the fuck out. Do they know you're there?
No.
They stopped. Oh, they're going. Those buildings, aren't they?
Yeah. Fuck. Alright, I'm just gonna hunt these guys. Assuming I don't get shot in the back. Chad, use the force, use the force. I'm one with the force, the force is with me. I'm one with the force, the force is with me. Hey, a drop!
He doesn't have the force, he has a vector.
Oh, god damn it! That was so fast!
He was laying down right in front of you.
Was he?
Yep, so he's crawling to you.
Oh, fuck, man. I didn't even see that.
They must have stopped and let him out. They must have seen you somehow.
I don't think that was them.
I heard them stop.
They stopped, but I don't think that was them. I think that was... I probably ran past that guy, and he was probably crawling slowly, trying to get over to me. God damn, man. That scared the shit out of me. All right. Well, that's
we didn't
it.
Didn't do too bad.
Alright, so, alright guys, hang it, just sit tight for just a few, I'm gonna stop this and get some steep started, so, yeah, thanks for playing, guys. My mic works now, after restarting twice. Oh, sorry, Dempsey. Oh, well. Alright, well, you know what, thanks for playing, guys.
Yeah, it was fun.
Yeah, it was something. Alright, I'll catch you later.
Alright.
All right, guys. Thank you so much for hanging out. Like I said, make sure you follow me on Twitter at Chad. Why not? Check out the links below, the little buttons you can click on for all the things. If you want to get a shirt, hey, Chair, why not shirt? Or Chad, why not shirt? I don't know. And then yeah, sit tight in the chat for just a second. I'll be starting up Steep in just a few. Yeah, that's it. All right. Have a good night, guys. Bye bye.